That weed we smelled just a minute ago, it smelled like it was coming out of that Bildebahn's place. I'm about to walk up to him and just start looking at the flowers. Just to test my hypothesis out. That's your favorite right there. You gotta catch them all. Look, courage.
Mario.
Hey guys, how's it going?
That's whenever he gets old as hell.
Oh look, Hakuna Matata.
That's from Crash Bandicoot. Zapdos. Pretty cool.
How are we doing?
Alright, how are you?
Good, good.
Y'all make these?
Yeah, we make these. And then these are trades right here.
And those are what?
Trades.
Ah. If someone traded you their Zapdos for something.
Yeah.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. These aren't trades, are they?
These are ones we designed. Yeah, the ones that have duplicate stuff.
Crash Bandicoot things.
Kumbata.
Crash Bandicoot, yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's so cool. What are these guys?
Those are Grateful Dead. It's like a little bear patch that we saw, and we added like him smoking and hula hooping and sitting on the little lotus flower. I don't know all the details on the trade ones, but yeah, I do think that's an Adventure Time one.
That's a Pokeball.
Sure is. Yeah. Sure is.
Gotta catch them all. Yeah. That's so cool. Courage. What are these guys here? Are they?
They're just weed leaves.
Hmm?
Weed leaves?
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure because it kind of had the own ball.
Yeah.
Don't want to look too. I like this white thing too. What is that? What's the cost?
They're all $15.
$15. Mm-hmm. And are they charms or are they?
They're pins.
Pins?
Yeah.